When we think of service members, we often imagine those of the human variety. But we often forget about another important asset, military working dogs. Dog Center Europe hosts dogs from every branch of service that have been injured in the line of duty. Their most recent case, a search and detection dog named Wheezy, has been receiving therapy for a wounded leg.
Wheezy was a fun case. He came in a night in October with a tibia-fibia fracture, and he came to us, and we placed him in a splint, and then the following morning we did radiographs on him. Since then, we started doing water treadmill therapy, and we've been working on getting him at lower water depths and a higher speed. So he builds that muscle mass again, and we know he's ready to go back home.
This is one of Wheezy's last sessions. Those who helped treat him are proud to be a part of his rehabilitation.
It's the most rewarding part of my job. I love the working dogs. You know, I'll work with pets and everything, but nothing is more satisfying than having a dog be injured and then hearing a story on it. Oh, it's come back, it got an award, or it went home, it's retired. Knowing that you got them to that point where they can fulfill their job or go home and live on a couch and enjoy retirement, it's the best feeling.
Here we go!
Senior Airman Alan McCarthy, Ramstein Air Base, Germany.
Yeah.